What we found about Medibiat is that it is connecting the same the countries that has the same interest of public health threats and share the same public health threats in the region. So it is a way of communicating to other neighboring countries and to have to share the experience and to find out what they are doing in regard to public health surveillance systems. Maybe through that we can have some problems to. Sorry, so have some solutions to the problems that we have in our countries. And other countries as well may get something useful from our experience. Let's say that Egypt has a very good history with the field epidemiology training programs. We have an FETP in our countries, and now we are training the cohort number 17 or 18. And sharing this experience with others. What we were missing is how can we connect our field epidemiology training program to other countries in the area. Other countries means to get the experience to the neighboring countries and receive some information or some experience from European countries, from other countries like Morocco, like Jordan, who have their own FETP programs. This, I believe that through Medibiat, we found the right platform to have this connection and sharing of information and experience. For the training, considering that we have it for the past over 20 years, yes, I believe so.